Our next video is going to focus on precipitation reactions. A precipitate is an insoluble solid formed by a reaction in solution. And reactions that result in the formation of an insoluble product or a solid are called precipitation reactions. And precipitation reactions occur when pairs of oppositely charged ions attract each other so strongly that they form an insoluble ionic solid. So if you're really thinking of like a chemist, you kind of would want to know when these reactions would occur, and more importantly, how could you predict if they were going to occur? So chemists way back in the day performed hundreds of experiments and diligently wrote down their results in their lab notebooks and summarized their results in a table. And this table we can find in our textbook. And if you look at table 4.1, it's titled Solubility Guidelines for Common Ionic Compounds in Water. This table is also referred to as the solubility rules. And in these solubility rules, it summarizes the experimental observations regarding solubility. So before we go further into this discussion, let's kind of define what we mean by the term solubility. So solubility is defined as the amount of a substance that can be dissolved in a given quantity of a solvent at a given temperature. And typically we standardize this temperature. If you look in the CRC handbook of chemistry and physics, it's the amount in grams of a particular substance that dissolves in 100 milliliters of water at 25 degrees Celsius. So that's going to be the standard that we're going to use when we kind of set the baseline for solubility. And I will give this little note or this disclaimer that any substance with a solubility less than 0.01 moles per liter will be considered insoluble. So we will set this as the baseline and give these overall general guidelines for precipitation reactions. And what we'll look at in the next couple sections is when these precipitation reactions will occur, how can we characterize them, and how can we predict the products that will occur.